Much speculation as to the similarities between Mesoamerican and Egyptian pyramids. Some speculate that they come from the same cultural source. Some of the speculations is truly outlandish. Some people believe that extraterrestrials may have come to Earth and taught both cultures how to build pyramids. Some people believe that when the Egyptians traveled to South America, they taught the locals there how to construct pyramids. Others contend that it is all connected to the Atlantean myth, and that the Atlanteans were the ones who taught the Egyptians, the ancient South Americans, and other cultures how to construct pyramids. Some people have a racial agenda and want to prove that one race is better than another. All of these beliefs denigrate the skills and accomplishments of the world's ancient peoples. They also disregard the fact that the Egyptian and Mesoamerican pyramids differ significantly from one another. The pyramid is an intuitive shape for humans to build because it is the easiest and most stable shape to build. A kindergarten teacher describes very young children intuitively building a pyramid shape. It is arguable then that ancient peoples also intuitively knew that a pyramid was a good shape to build. It is simply a matter of physics, and pyramids were simply the best way to build huge buildings at the time. The biggest difference of them all is time. Archaeologists and historians generally agree that the Egyptians began building pyramids between approximately 2640 and 1814 BC, progressing from mastabas, or platforms without tops, to stepped pyramids, and finally to the pyramids in about 800 years. However, dates in archaeology are notoriously difficult to define clearly. The 5th dynasty's final pyramids in Egypt were poorly constructed and are mainly in ruins now. The Aztecs built pyramids after the Mayans, who did so between 400 and 1000 AD. There were other areas in the world where pyramids were created, including China about 200 BC, although they were mostly altered mounds. In North America, people built Earth's pyramids from 800 BC to 1500 BC. The Egyptians had built their last pyramid 1000 years before there were any in North America, and nearly 1500 years before the Maya began building them. Egyptian pyramid building skills were lost long before the Mayans began building their pyramids. There are also differences between the way the Mesoamericans and Egyptians built and used the pyramids. The Egyptian pyramids were tombs for their kings, the pharaohs, the Mayan and Aztec pyramids. Egyptians built their pyramids with no discernible entrance. Egyptian pyramids have square bases, except for the 3rd dynasty terraced example. The Egyptians used only quarried and cut stone to build and decorate the pyramid. Egyptian stone quarries could be 100 miles from the building site. Egyptians built sturdy pyramids because they believed their pharaohs to be gods. Therefore, the pharaoh's earthly remains were sacred and must be protected from the human world forever. Egyptians built their pyramids in 3 parts: the center, a stepped section surrounded by packing blocks encased by very carefully cut casing blocks fitted against the packing stones. The 3 parts built simultaneously, layer by layer. The Egyptian pyramid building method gave their pyramids durability. The pyramids of Mesoamerica were constructed in stages or steps with a temple at the summit, giving them a truncated or foreshortened form. They piled big, atypically shaped stones from the surrounding region into the center of these pyramids. The stone pile was encircled by a carved stone retaining wall. Rendering, sometimes with a crimson render, was a common way for Mesoamericans to complete their pyramids. Due to the people's religion, which demanded frequent construction of temples, new temples were frequently constructed on top of older ones. These pyramids were only designed to survive for the present. Mesoamerican pyramids were public buildings, and although kings were sometimes buried within them, they housed public ceremonies and religious rites. People could climb their staircases easily and were usually in city centers. Egyptian pyramids were private tombs. Once Pharaoh's body was inside, they were sealed. The only signs of human habitation were ruined mud brick houses that the pyramid builders used whilst building the pyramid. The Egyptian pyramids were far from cities, and their entrances, corridors, and burial chambers were deliberately concealed. An Arabian scientist, Caliph Abdullah al-Mamun, gathered an army of engineers, architects, builders, and stonemasons in 820 AD to break into the Cheops pyramid to obtain maps and information that would help him to check calculations on the Earth's circumference as well as the treasures which he believed the pyramid contained. This team tried all sorts of actions to break into the pyramid. Eventually, they resorted to heating the stone, pouring vinegar on the hot limestone to crack it, and then using battering rams on the cracked stone. When they had done so, they found myriad granite plugs blocking their way. On the outside, Egyptian pyramids were made of simple, polished stone. Mesoamerican pyramids, however, were intricately carved. Egyptian and Mesoamerican pyramids may appear identical at first glance, but upon closer inspection, their only genuine resemblance is their size. Their locations, applications, designs, and building materials are all fundamentally distinct from one another. Over 1,000 years had passed since the last pyramid was erected by the Egyptians before the Mayans started their own. The fact that pyramids are the simplest and most stable means to erect substantial structures is the only real explanation for why both cultures created pyramids. This is it for today's video. What do you think of our video? Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more future updates. Thanks for watching.